He's an English Bull Terrier.
Do they tend to be more sedate anyway?